Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss the inverse trigonometric function. Inverse trigonometric function mein hum baat karenge sin inverse, cos inverse, tan inverse, sec inverse and cosec inverse. Graph, domain and range. First, ITF sin inverse x. Domain is minus 1 to 1. Range close interval minus pi by 2 comma pi by 2. This is a domain and this is range. Graph this point is pi by 2 and this is a minus pi by 2 minus 1 and this is 1. Next, cos inverse x domain close interval 1 comma 1 range close interval 0 comma pi. Graph this point is pi, this is 1 and this point is minus 1, 0 and this is a pi by 2. X axis, y axis. Tan inverse x domain set of real number to range open interval minus pi by 2 comma pi by 2. Graph x axis, y axis. Cot inverse x domain set of real number range open interval 0 comma pi. Graph this is a pi, this line is pi by 2. Zero origin, x axis, y axis. Next function cosec inverse x domain r minus minus 1 comma 1 range close interval minus pi by 2 comma pi by 2 except 0. Graph this is a minus 1, this is 1, origin, x-axis, y-axis. ये ग्राफ है. नेक्स्ट फंक्शन sec inverse x डोमेन r माइनस 1 कामा 1 रेंज क्लोज 0 कामा पाई एक्सेप्ट पाई बाई 2 graph pi pi by 2 0 origin x axis y axis minus 1 1 ये ग्राफ है sec inverse x का. तो इस लेक्चर में मैंने बात किया डोमेन रेंज ग्राफ ऑफ इनवर्स ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शन.